Hello, Alec O'Meara here, Media Relations Manager for Unitil, and today I am out on Appledore Island in Maine at the Shoals Marine Lab. And the reason I'm here is because we're very excited. We are expanding our relationship with the Shoals Marine Lab and working with them on their sustainability internship. We've worked with engineering interns on site for quite a while, but this year we're expanding that and also working with a communications intern to try and help share the story out here, because the story out here is pretty special. If you look behind me, you can see there's several different solar arrays that have been put up. Shoals Marine Lab is unique in that it's completely off the grid. What that means is they have to generate all their own electricity here on site and find ways to do that in an efficient manner. And because of that, they're implementing a lot of the things we talk about as far as what makes up a modern grid today. So we're very excited. We're going to be sharing a lot of that story. So if you keep an eye on our social media feeds, both on Twitter and Facebook, we'll be happy to give you more information, and we're excited to be sharing that. So keep your eyes here, and we'll have more for the rest of the summer.